Hello, my name is Gabriella Mittelmann, and I would like to show you some techniques on the timing solution on the VIX graph. So what is the VIX? The VIX index is the fair index when the people are very optimistic. The index is very low, like now, and when the people are very afraid that a market crash would come, the index is very high. The index is built on the puts and call options, both on the S&P. So if somebody, if the people think that the market will crash, they are buying puts, and slowly the index is going up. And when they think that the markets, everything is calm and cool, they are selling the puts and they are buying calls, so the VIX is going down. It is good to have the VIX at the area of 1820, approximately here. That means that the market is balanced, more or less. Like here. So if I click on the lines, I can have all kind of lines in all kind of colors. So this is a good, and if I want to change something, then I just go to the panel, I click support the line, and I click any color that I want to have, and there I have the average good position for the VIX. So what happens now in the, what, this is the weekly graph of the VIX, and I have it since 2004. So we can see that the low was at 268 back in 2007, and the market made the top back there and back then, and now we are at 12. Okay, so what we can do with the timing solution, there are endless techniques here to use, but what I use first of all is astronomy. So I like to click buy and sell under miscellaneous. You have walk forward analysis, just click on that, click on that, and it will run and find out which aspects are the best for the index or for the share that you trade. Of course, one has to have 20-30 years of data in order to have the outer planets cycles like Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto, but for the weeks I only have for 2004, so it will have to do. And here we get no price history, because we got the Saturn, no price history, then he has the inverted cycles, and it calculated everything. Then we go add selected cycles to composite box. But here you can click or unclick the inverted cycles. You can also choose minimum 60% or minimum 75% or 70%. Okay, and then click add selected cycles, and then we get a new window, optimize, again optimize, and we have a kind of graph which, if I click here, then it will put it on the graph. Right click on the mouse and you can make it much featureable, so something actually you can see what it is want to show. So what do we have here? We have very big moves, and we are now at the last candle, December 2013, and we have here a small up move here, but again it shows us that later it will fall. So I would not rush into selling my portfolio, because until, let me undo this, as long as the VIX just using support and resistance levels, well, this is too far, but as long as it trades in this area, it does not go above 1660, I would not be in a trauma. It will be okay. Okay, so this is the target that I am looking for to go short in the markets. If the VIX goes above 1674, that means that the people are thinking that there is a turn in the markets. So what else can we use here with all these applications? We can use, of course, the I like this one, the planetary fans. And if you start it from the top and you just draw it, you can use all kind of planets. I like to use the sun, and the sun is orange, so I will use orange for the sun. And here too we have a possibility to see that the sun is blocking, and until it will not go above the sun line, it is still the markets are still long. Now the same we can use from the bottom, from the same place. And here we get all the planets, which give us a lot of a jungle, which we don't want. We only need two planets to see if it moves below or above it. We don't know all this. We don't need all this. Okay, so we use Neptune, Uranus. Okay, Uranus is cool because Uranus is a resistance and Neptune a support, and Neptune is a resistance. So let me make it bigger for you to see. And here we can see that the index is supported at 1331, and then at 1431, and then there is a resistance at 17, so not even at 1674 but at 17. And later in February this resistance, or in March this resistance, will have to be broken if the markets will fall. So for the time being I don't see any reason for a crash looking at the VIX. And if I want to, there are so many possibilities here to even we can use the pitchfork, click on the top on a low and then on another top, maybe this one, and you can choose the angle and the 50% and the lines. Again, we want to have different color for everything, so we will actually see what we are doing. So here too I have a 21 January crossing point between the pitchfork and the planetary lines. So I will have to mark this, the date. We can put the date at the top, then it will pop out and it will remind us that something should happen on January 23rd. So this is what I wanted to show you. Enjoy and explore this software, which is endless. All the best and Happy New Year!